Euro dollar. Long-term forecast for the week of December 8th, fxempire.com. The euro dollar, as you can see, tried to rally initially during the week, testing the 1.25 level. We then fell and broke to a fresh new low. The market looks as if it's ready to continue going lower, probably down to about the 1.2050 level. So at this point in time, we are selling rallies as we believe the euro can't be bought until we clear this box here, which is 130, something that's not going to happen anytime soon.